Worldwide!
You are listening. Tune in to a BBBBK classic. Classic.
Right upon now.
I'm calling his phone up just to tell him how much I really love him, cause everything I want, he listens to me, cares for me. So I truly believe I see me an angel from above. It's gonna love me for life, and it's gonna be perfect only because it's the only way I can describe. So this is love, tell me what it is. I could be dreaming or just plain crazy.
Hold on.
that you adore me. Oh, when you kiss me.
Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you all to Oredo Marriage Registry. What you're about to witness is called Fox Marriage or Registry. To the law, know ye that be the public taking of each other as man and wife in my presence, and in the presence of the persons now here, and by the subsequent attestation thereof. By signing your name to that effect, you become legally married to each other. Although no other right or civil or religious nature shall take place, and that this marriage, and if either of you before the death of one another contracts another marriage while this remains undissolved, you will be thereby guilty of bigamy, liable for that offense is 7 years imprisonment without the option of fine. Man, repeat after me. I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, your name,
Osahon, Aigbe.
Do take her name,
Deborah,
to be my lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death does part. Woman, repeat after me. I call upon all persons here present to witness that I, your name, do take. To be my lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, and to obey till death do us part. Face each other, man, take a ring, place it halfway on our fourth finger, repeat after. With this ring, with this ring, I did wed, with my body, I did worship, and with all my worldly goods, I did enter. Push it in. Woman, do the same. With this ring, I did wed, with my body, I did worship, and with all my worldly goods, I came down. Push it in. Give yourselves a symbolic kiss.
No, kiss again. Kiss again.
No, sign. You have to come and sign.
Hello, madam. Hello, look at me. The moon has met.
Look at me.
Okay.
Thank you. You never say look at me. You say, madam, look at me.
You may have any idea, my way.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. stand for faith with Almighty God. So we're going to keep this party open by word of prayer and invitation. And if we have pastor in our midst or a minister, please, we need your attention to come and keep this event open with word of invitation. Please, if you be pastor here at home, or minister, you will miss an opportunity. In fact, every minister and pastor is always an opportunity to give the word of God. So if you are here, and yes, sir, you continue. Let's see. No pastor in the house. Okay, no pastor, man, I know. Or hey, Baba, now we. Oh, in fact, I will give you okay. All right, a round of applause, a round of applause. Thank you, God, I want you to hear you. This is a good one, we are all. Thank you.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Everlasting Father, we want to thank you. We thank you, Lord, for making this day a reality. We thank you for the life of your daughter, Deborah, and her husband. We thank you, King of Glory, for dream come true in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everlasting Father, we commit every activities of today into your heaven. We ask, Lord, that you will come and take preeminence in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we sanctify everything that we are going to take in today in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
King of Glory, take all the glory, all the honor. For in Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Put your hands together for Jesus.
Amen. Thank you very much for the word of presentation. May the Lord bless you mightily in Jesus' name. We have some special guests in our midst that we would love to recognize and usher to that special table. As you can see, the table is priceless, and we are all special guests. Any particular that we do now, they always free. So no one that they delete, the first spread water, spread the chili of rotten. No one and all rice do. These are party rice. Alright, first on my list, chairman of the day. Mr. and Mrs. Solomon, a round of applause. I want to give you 2 5 cc. 2 5 cc will go usher the way that special table. Mr. and Mrs. Solomon, to the high table. Mr. and Mrs. Solomon, to the high table, please. Father of the day, are you here? Ogun's Motors International. Ogun's Motors. God bless you, sir. Into the building. Everyone from God, everyone. Wow, good work. One of God, share us, Father, share us. Please tell the high table. I say, one of them, 200, you know, here. Usher the high table now. Now, wow. And there are numerous names on my list. Everyone, like I said before, everyone is a special guest. No doubt about that, but we just have to call out a few. Please tell the high table. God bless you. God bless you. mother of the baby, Mrs. Aigbe. Everybody from close to your heart. Yes. I don't find that I'm going to for you party that. I don't think I'm going to be part. The bride and the groom. Mr. Dini, scratch it. All right, Mr. Dini, take it home. It's coming with a poor man to that place. That's coming on our I'm glory, that has happened to me too. This is true. If we carry and go, give up, if you don't, we cannot give us like 10 feet. Doctor say, you don't match at all. I don't say, if you really want to get that issue for me, I'm like 45K and an Italian lesbian. Oh yeah, now, ready made. Man, ready made. Who is the patron of this event? Faithful, your home will be a favorable one. Evil eyes that will only be seen and will not be penetrated. Because if they are not seen, their mind will be bitter. They will see their mind will be bitter. If they do confession, God will be that confession. This man will be a better delicious thing. In Jesus' name.
It's
a beautiful thing from that too.
I like it.
All right.
So next to the way she's going to combine them for the husband. Wow, this is a wonderful woman. Look at the way she's taking her time to prepare the food.
It's beautiful.
Applause for her.
The round of applause.
No fruiting clap for her. Give your hands
a round of applause.
Wow. A wonderful woman. One of his kind. One in a million.
One of my
beautiful woman. So let's see if she's going to kneel down. Australia.
Oh my God. That is beautiful. No sweet memory you had about me. Oh man, this is love. Oh, oh, oh. my God, I'm shy. This is love, ladies and gentlemen. Love is a beautiful thing. Good night.
Wow!
This is good!
So they
said
love is reciprocal. So let's see the result. Oh, no,
no, no, no.
Are you the one I'm seeing? Wow!
All these single ladies, what are you waiting for? Thank you. How was that?
My
ass. Mr. DJ, bring up unique product where you say, God made from finished products. And yes, they are the people that are raw material. Everything about get is supernatural. Two of us. Us. Not the man.
Come! Where you?
I want to say, I just want to say, what? And I like this, so it's a wish you can run. I pass everyone's attention. I should know she had the best man than you can. The same you can do. Somewhere out there, the same way you wish. She wants this person. I should go under for person. I need this 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 person.
Paparazzi.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to stop this.
Friends are where we shall. Come on down. Thank you. Thank you very much.
The same with Saturn. This party would not have been such a success. With Saturn, this party would have been such gracious. It's a remark. The place the ceremony to include in the name of God the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. We say God bless you.
Since the beginning, we have been a long way. I thank
thank God today that we are together again. Thank God, I appreciate it.
I thank God, the location is okay. There's no fight, no disturbance.
Then I thank my
wife, my mother. I thank everybody who came to the location. Love me, was lovely, there's no fights. Everything is okay. I thank God. Everything will be successfully.
It was successful. It was peaceful.
I have a lovely wife like this because it's been a long time. We know each other. I thank God for everything.
That God should continue to guide us like that and give us more love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.